Acho que aconteceu. A félig, jó? Még szerencsé, hogy ott nem három, csak két emeltó. Azért ezért felülni nem tudtál ember. Na, de legalább volt laptévéik.
Three high. There's drawers over here that you can use, and
lockers
here to hang your stuff up. We never had that. Everything was folded, just like you did it in boot camp.
A lot of changes and updates that were made into the ship to make it more modern, but we still kept a lot of the original equipment on it. We added air conditioning. They didn't have air conditioning for the Korean War or World War II.
Semmi légkondi, semmi ilyesmi. Milyen ide lehetett
volt egy kis tűk visszak, nem?
Nem is a szakmai.
I never slept in my bunk out there. Very few of us guys slept in our bunk because it was too hot. There wasn't enough air down there. And my bedroom was right under this center gun here on the fan table. Under that 16-inch gun turret. That's where I slept.
Inkább kint aludtak, járt a levegőn.
Ott is
volt. Szevasz!
Radio was big in the 40s and the Korean War. We had a closed circuit TV system on board the ship too, so we could show video cassettes of movies or TV shows just like at home. So yeah, I kind of think we were a little spoiled in the 80s with everything.
We just finished rehabilitating the space. It looks a lot like it did when it was
over there.
I hope you guys have enjoyed it and enjoyed the rest of the
show.
Me, I'm going to finish playing.